गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 3i व्हिच इज लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ प्लेइंग विद नंबर चैप्टर। ओके, दिस इज बेसिकली डिपेंड अपॉन द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। ओके, इन दिस एक्सरसाइज इफ मैक्सिमम वर्ड इज यूज इन लास्ट देन वी यूज एचसीएफ। ओके, मैक्सिमम वर्ड। ओके, longest, after that highest, if highest word is used, okay, highest word is used, then we use HCF. If minimum, okay, it is lowest word is used, okay, smallest, then we use LCM. Okay, now look the first question. Two tankers contain 1000 liter and 760 liter of petrol respectively. Find the maximum capacity of a container which can be used to measure the petrol of both the tanker exact number of times. Look at the solution. Okay, firstly you write the questions. Okay, you can put dash in between. Okay, then write the statement also. Two tankers contain 1000 liter and 760 liter of petrol. Okay, so you have to find out maximum capacity of tanker. So maximum word is used here, maximum word is used, so you have to find out HCF. Okay, so HCF of 1000 and 760 liter. So you know that how to find out HCF. Okay, so firstly you have to find out prime factorization. By prime factorization you can find out easily. By 2500, when you divide with 2 it is 250, then 125, then 525 is 125. Okay, then 5 is 25, then again divide with 760. Okay, then it divide with 2, 3 is 6. Okay, 2, 8 is 16, then again divide with 2, then it is 2, 9 is 18, 2, 5 is 10, then divide with 5, 9 is 45. Okay, now look carefully, you can find out here also, 2 is common. This 2 is also common, this 2 is common, this 5 is also common. So maximum capacity is 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. So you have to write common one time. Okay, so 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 5 is 40 liter. Okay, 40 liter is the maximum capacity of a container. Malika, second question. Malika has two ribbons which are 80 cm, 96 cm long. She has to cut them into equal pieces or to make a bows. What is the length of longest piece of ribbon? So longest word is used, so you have to find out HCF that she can cut so that no ribbon is wasted. Okay, look at the solution. Malika has two ribbons which are 80 and 96 cm long. So we have to find out length of longest piece of ribbon. So longest word is used, HCF. So it is very easy. So for HCF, firstly you have to find out the prime factorization for 80 and 96. So 220 is 40. Okay, then 210 is 25 is. Okay, 248 is 96. Okay, 224 is 212 is 260. So you have to find out HCF. So that is the length of longest piece of ribbon. So it is formally 2. These two also, okay, these two also,
Okay, so 4 times 2, you have to write it. So, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16 centimeter length of ribbon used.
Okay, in third question, same procedure, what is the maximum number? So, you have to find out HCF. In fourth question, what is the maximum number of such gift? So, find out HCF. Look at fifth question. Determine longest tape which can be used to measure exactly length 7 cm, 3 meter 85 cm and 12 meter 95 cm. So in this question also longest word is used. But I will solve this question. In this question also we have to find out HCF.
Look at the solution. Longest tape means HCF of 3 tapes we have to use. Okay, so this longest tape which can measure these 3 type of tapes. Okay, so one length is 7 meter. Okay, so we have to change in centimeter. So you know that in 1 meter how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. So it is 700 centimeter. 3 meter. Okay, so in 1 meter 100. Okay, 85 centimeter added. Okay, similarly 1200 plus 95 centimeter. Okay, so 700, 300 plus 85, 385. Okay, 1295 centimeter. So you have to find out the HCF. Okay, so you know that method is 700 prime factorization of 385 and 1295. So you have to divide with the 2. Okay, it is 3, 5. Okay, 0. Okay, then divide with 2 again. 2 1s are 2. Okay, then 2 7s are 14. Okay, then 2 5s are 10. Okay, if you have feel any difficulty, you can divide also. 175 you can divide with 5. Okay, so firstly you check with 3. So 3 5s are 15. Okay, 2 5 is left, so it cannot divide, so divide with 5. So 5 3s are 15, 2 5, 5 5s are 25. So when you divide with 5, it is 35. Then again divide with 5, 5 7s are 35. Then again you divide with 5, 5 7s are 35. Okay, 35. So 3 5 is left, 5 7s are 35. 7 11s are 77. This also divide with 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, 5 9s are 45. Okay, then it divide with 7. 7 3s are 21, 7 7s are 49. Okay, 37 is the prime number. Okay, so it is prime number, so prime factorization, so don't divide again. Okay, so you have to find out common factors. Okay, so look carefully. 5 is the common factor. Okay, 7 is common factor. Okay, so longest tape is 5, 7 is 35 centimeter is used.
The sixth question. Sixth question is different, so look carefully. So a rectangular contrary yard is 20 meter. Sorry, I repeated again. A rectangular courtyard is 20 meter 60 centimeter long and 15 meter 60 centimeter broad. It is paved with the square tiles of same size. Find the least possible number of such tiles. So you think that ki here least is given, so you have to find out LCM. Okay, but here you have to find out least possible number of such tiles. It is given the length. Okay, so firstly you have to find out HCF. A solution is also given. you have to write same like that. So side of each square tiles is HCF because we have to find out side. Okay, because length is given. Okay, so HCF you know that. So 2016 centimeter. Okay, firstly you have to convert in centimeter. So you know that in 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So this length you have to change in centimeter. So 1 meter is 100 centimeter. So 20 multiply 100 is 2000 plus 16. So 2016 centimeter, and second one is 15,060 centimeter. Okay, so you have to find out HCF of 2016 and 1560 centimeter. So you have to find out yourself. So HCF is 24 centimeter. So now you have to find out least number of tiles. Okay, so you have to divide to that number is 2000. You have to divide. So area of courtyard divide by the area of tiles. Okay, so area of courtyard, this is rectangular shape, so length into breadth. Okay, length is 2016, breadth is 1560, divide by the area of tiles. Tiles is square in shape. So square in shape, what is the area? S into S. Side is, you have to find out. You find it. Okay, so you have area of tile 24. Okay, into 24. Side multiply side. Okay, so you can cut yourself. So answer is 5460. Yes, look at 7th question. 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th all are of same category. Okay, so look at 7th question. 3 persons start their morning walk from same line at same time and in the same direction. Okay, their steps measure 90 cm, 80 cm, 85 cm. At what distance from starting line will they be same line again? Okay, so here same line again word is used. Okay, no longest, no minimum, same line again, because they are moving in same line, same direction. Okay, again word is used, so you have to find out LCM.
So look at solution. Three persons measure, okay. Person's steps are 90 cm, 80 cm, 85 cm. So again what do you, so you have to write LCM of, okay. So LCM, you know that best method is by division method, okay. So what is common factor? So divide with 2, okay. So 40 is 80, okay. 85 cannot divide, so write like that only. Okay, then divide with 5. 5 9s are 45, 5 8s are 40, 5 1s are 5, 3 5, 5 7s are 35. Okay, then 9, 8, 17, all are different numbers. It cannot divide with the same number, okay. So, same digit, so it same like that only, okay. So, LCM is 2 multiply 5 multiply 9 multiply 8 multiply 17. Hanji bete, you have to multiply 2 5 is 10, 9 8 is 72. Okay, then you can multiply easily. Okay, it is 12,240. Okay, so if you multiply these both number, then it is 1,224. So 10 is there, so you can put 0 at last. Okay, so this is the answer.
Okay, in 8th question, 9th question, 10th question, all are same. Okay, in 8th question, again word is used, so you have to find out LCM. Okay, in 9th question, when will they next told together. Okay, in 10th question also take off together again. Okay, so LCM is used. So I have to solve 10th question. So look carefully. At an international airport, planes take off from 5 different runway at 3, 4, 8, 12, 15 minutes interval. At 7:30 a.m. planes took off from all 5 runway simultaneously. When will they next take off together again?
Okay, look at the solution. In different runway, take off time is 3, 4, 18, 12, 15. So at last, together again is used. So you have to find out LCM. So you know that how to find out LCM. So 3, 4, here is 18, 12, 15. Okay. So, firstly, you know that how to find out LCM by division method. Divide by 2. Okay, so here is 2 to the 4, 2 4 the 8, 2 6 the 2, 15. Write like that only. Okay, so divide by 2 again. 3, 1, 2 to the 4, 2 3 the 6. Okay, then divide by 3. Okay, 3 1 the 2, write like that only because it cannot divide with 2. Okay, 3 5 the 15. Okay, these are different digits. So, LCM is 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12, 12 to the 24, 24 5 the 120 minutes. So, 120 minute is 2 hour. Okay, so you have to find out the time also. Okay, first take off. First take off at 7:30 a.m. Okay, so second, so next take off is 7:30 plus 2 hours. Okay, so it is after 9:30 a.m. Okay, the take off take place. Okay, bye bye. So this is the first 10 questions. Next 10 questions I will solve on the next video. Okay, so solve it carefully. Other parts you solve yourself. Okay.